Hey guys, Led here. So in the basement I'm working in, there's a pool table they're wanting refinished. It's an old pool table. It's been around for a long time. It looks like someone's brushed like barcode on top of it several times. So I've got a company coming to disassemble it. I'm gonna take some of it to my shop and work on, but the big pieces are gonna stay here. And we're gonna clean it up, we're gonna prime it, and we're gonna re-lacquer it and make it look, we're gonna try and make it look as nice as possible. It is old, but I think it's gonna look pretty good. Let me show it to you. So here's the whole pool table. They're coming tomorrow to disassemble it. And then Friday, I'm gonna come in and start working on it. It'll take me a few days to get it done, then they'll reassemble it. We'll see what it looks like. Stay tuned. So here's the disassembled base of the pool table. There's the legs. Here's one of the legs I've already started sanding on. It's dusting up real nice. And you got your bumpers. And then just beneath the bumper on the outside is this piece of wood here. So I've got to get it all sanded down. I've got to get the little diamond things masked off. And then we got to get it all primed. Got to get all that shine burned down. time to prime the main body of the pool table. I'm gonna take the camera over here and show you the table one more time. Remember, this thing is for between 1900 and 1920. The body of it, the side, the body is solid mahogany. There's no veneer in that. Legs are veneered. There's little small pieces that are veneered, but the body is solid, and then the rails are solid. So let me show it to you one more time, then we're gonna put some primer on it. So this is the main part of the pool table. This here, solid mahogany. It is really, really cool. It is definitely the oldest pool table I think I've ever seen. Pool table is primed. It's a big difference going from that old stained pool table to that gray primer. So in 2 days I'll be back. I'll be putting Black Magic lacquer on this table. It should look pretty daggone good. Stay tuned. All right, guys, I'm back with the pool table. I've got my I've got my Titan 115. We're fixing to spray lacquer on the pool table. pool table is done. The pool table company just came, they reassembled it, they got new felt on it. I'm gonna turn the camera around and give you a look at the pool table. It's kind of dark along the bottoms because I don't got any lights with me, but I think you'll get the gist of it. Here she is, guys. The Kim Aqua lacquer worked absolutely perfect on the rails and on the bottom, on the body of the pool table. The black felt is beautiful. One of my biggest concerns was the ivory diamonds, and they came out just perfect. Them are real ivory. This pool table is from 1900 to 1920. That's why they have ivory diamonds. It looks really good in this basement. So Sam, from the Sam I Am channel, is gonna do the first break on this pool table. So there you have it, guys. My 100 plus year old pool table that we refinished. Any comments or questions, please put down below. And if you haven't, subscribe if you could. Let out.